This is our last song, and then we're gonna go. I hear some feedback, I think, from the mic. Lift up the name of your son, Lord, that we pray that you We're completely blessed by this time. Father, we are so thankful that you've given us voices to lift up. Lord, you don't care how we sound. All you care is that there is joy in our hearts when we do this. Lord, so we thank you so much. We thank you for this place. We ask that you continue to bless this little cafe, Lord. Father, that you would just bring more people here that would come to know your son. So we thank you, and we praise you, and we pray that you are going to be here for the remainder of the night. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. Mexico on a mission trip.
Oh, yeah.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
Like to lift them up to the Lord and where you to go. How's that? Amen. Dear Heavenly Father, we know, Lord, that, you know, willing hearts and servant hearts, Lord God, that want to bring and deliver your gospel, Lord God, to people who need to hear it. And Father, sometimes we're down, sometimes we're sick. And I just want to lift up Neil and Mercedes to you, Lord God, and everyone else is going to be involved in this trip. And pray, Lord, that you would bring relief and comfort and strength and encouragement, Father God, above all encouragement. And that you would cause them, Lord God, to be effective, to be fruitful in what they do, Lord God. That your hand of mercy would be upon them as they travel, to get them there safely, to get them home safely, to take care of their equipment so that there's no problems, Lord God, along the way. And Lord, you know, really, you know, just give them with an ability to communicate. There's a language barrier, and Lord, we know that your gospel is bigger than language. Very often, Father God, it's not so much what we say, but it's who we are in you, Lord God. And so we ask for that special blessing, Lord God, that you would bless them so that as if when they go out, Lord God, that they become an example, a shining example of who you are, and may your glory shine through them in Jesus' name. Okay. I guess it's a good job. Man, I'm so sorry. You couldn't hear yourself.
Can I get
more what's important.
Red.
Yo.
1, 4, and 6.
Darius.